Guys, and so that song is Good Morning Sunshine from Hair. So again, Good Morning Sunshine from Hair. And as you can tell, I'm a hippie. As you can tell, I'm going with the braid theme. So this is my outfit, just jeans, tied shirt or tank top, whatever you can find. And this thing I don't know where I got, but I got it from my cousin. It was hand-me-down, so I have a bunch of them. And they're kind of like hippie-ish style, so I still have it. I still wear it quite a lot. So this is another easy, breezy costume you could do from home. And hippie style. Peace, love, war. So once again, this is the outfit. So this is your host, Mary J.M. from Phantom Stories. Once again, showing off different costumes that you could do from home, as well as costumes that I have previously owned, and there's still lots more coming. So vote for your favorite costume, you know, what you're going as, post photos on my Facebook and Instagram, photos that you're going as for Halloween this year or previous years. And once again, this is my hippie outfit. Pretty easy to do. So yeah, once again, on October 31st, I will be doing a Zoom at 11 or midnight. Not quite sure what time, most likely midnight, because most people are going to be out. So yeah, let's stay midnight for a Zoom costume Halloween party. So if you guys aren't going out, you guys could join me at midnight on Zoom. I will repost info, and this time for sure it will happen, because hopefully I won't get sick. Just yesterday I was just really sick. I'm still a little sick, but it is getting a little better. And I am going to Victoria for Halloween, 28th to 30th. So I'm not sure how many videos I will post when I'm in Victoria. But I am bringing lots more to come of costumes. And I hope you have been enjoying them. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. And once again, this is your host, Mary J.M. Taking a break from Phantom Stories ghost storytelling, because I'm showing off Halloween costumes until I go to Victoria. So once again, happy Halloween. And it's only 3 days away, 8 days away now. So less than a week. Pretty psyched. So once again, this is your host, Mary J.M. from Phantom Stories, showing you how to be seen. And all my costumes for the spirit of Halloween.